This is KB3GJP123. This is my 50cc Honda Ruckus again. Today we're going to talk about the crash bar I installed in my Ruckus a while back. It cost me $175 at BottleScooters.com. So let's show you a close-up of this crash bar. As you know, there are four bolts that keep the floorboard attached to the Ruckus. One, two, three, and four. All you do to install the crash bar is you take out the two front bolts and you bolt in the crash bar. It doesn't take that long, it's about only a minute or two. If it takes you longer than a minute or two, you're doing something wrong. It's very easy to install. On the website, on BattleScooters.com, they suggest that you can put your feet inside the sides of the crash bar. But I did it once, and I was very scared to ride the scooter with my feet in there. Also, you're going to probably ask me, have I ever had an accident, and how good they work? I've never had an accident with the crash bars, so I can't tell you. Once I tried tipping over the scooter to see how good the crash bar is, it did keep it up a little bit, but really didn't do a good job, like my Vespa crash bars. My Vespa has side crash bars, and I had an accident one time, a minor accident. I was coming out of my driveway, and my scooter went out of control for some reason. I don't know what it was, but it only caused my scooter minor scratches. So the Vespa side crash bars did a very good job. So thank you for watching. There you go.